test today? So once it breaks this 864 levels, 865 level, then it will test its 875 level. The prices what you are seeing, the charts are the future prices. I use it for checking the trend. So whenever it's in green, I tend to read the market, it's bullish. So we don't take any calls which on the other side, that is the sell calls. What we are seeing is the futures chart. This we use to trade in futures. So we'll be having another 10 scripts here. So that will make around 30 scripts to trade every day. So again, the same thing what we follow here. You type your investment and then the number of trades that you want to do. It will give you the number of lots that you can get to trade. So anyone who wants to trade in options, that is intraday full time, they can always look for intermediate targets. That is, you will have to look for 5% profits on each and every trade. So in case if you are taking 5 trades or 6 trades, if you lose a trade, that is in case if some script reverses, the others will be in profit at least. So initially what you do is you have to look at a profit of 5% and then slowly dare and make final targets also. So the first timers can exit their trades on the intermediate targets, which will be roughly around 5 to 10% in that range. So you can just see here Nifty 5% in intermediate target, Bank Nifty is 10%, SBI is 8%. So and so forth, you know, and over a period of time, once you are confident that you can take much more risks and do it, then as soon as your targets reach intermediate targets, you put your stop loss at target 2 and then wait till it goes to final targets, and as soon as it reaches final targets, change your stop loss to target 5 and then wait till it goes to the target 7 or expanding target, but usually it is advised you exit at the final targets. So that way you will roughly make at least minimum of 10-15% every day. And it's very necessary that you be in front of the system by 8:30, 8:45. Go through the global queues. Check where is SGX. And then you'll be able to trade better. And the other factor which is of more importance is the USD INR factor. So you know that it was a gap down today. It started here, it closed yesterday here. It's a gap down, so automatically the markets are going to go up. So we can see here Tata Motors is not doing anything. So we can leave trades like this. Usually what happens is whenever a call comes, either on call option or a put option, a buy call or a sell call, usually it reaches its intermediate target within no time. That is by 9, 10 o'clock or 10:30. If it doesn't reach that, then you exit that trade. So you're just seeing that the markets are getting flat. So at this time you can exit at least Nifty and SBI. I'll open other charts. It was missing. So LMP is test limits R1 level.